Hey everybody, welcome back to the Ring City DLC. So I was back at the Firelink Shrine to potentially upgrade our weapon or even just pop a couple points into additional levels. But I've kind of been thinking, like, some of the weapons that we've been finding are strength-based and they'd be really interesting to use. So I might actually respec my character, and I think we can do that. I want to say it's in the Cathedral of the Deep area, and we need those pale tongues, I think. So, here's my question to you guys. Do you have advice on a really good, like, strength build? I have a ton of, like, we're level, what, 99, I think? Level 99? So, you can see the skills and attributes that we have in the bottom left there. I would probably move most of that dexterity over to strength, and then maybe level up intelligence and faith a little bit, to give us more weapon variety. But if you guys have ideas on like a really good strength build, then let me know. I might ask some of my Dark Souls community colleagues that are like really into the game for some advice in that section too. But yeah, we'll see. We'll see how it goes. So for now, what I'm gonna do is hold on to these souls. I'm just gonna play meticulously well, and we are going to we just never die anyway, so as long as we hold on to those, we should be fine. Yeah, that's like top priority now, is don't lose all these souls. It's like a level or two, it's not the end of the world, but what I'm thinking is, if I switch over to strength, and I want to like build up a strength-based weapon, then yeah. Oh, and by the way, turns out this is the old Firelink Shrine, which is like badass. Lots of these little throwbacks that like people pick up on, I'm just like, blows my mind. It's really cool. So thank you guys for pointing out a lot of that stuff. Like, what do we got going on here? Oh, this is probably, yeah, okay, this is the banner. Perfect. So cool. Whoa, hello. What do we have here? This is probably the city itself, right? We've been like, we haven't been in a city, so this has got to be it. Yes, no, come on. Oh, that's a good sign. Hello, Titanite Scale. Look at this. Oh, awesome. This is cool. We finally found it. Oh, okay. Okay. Okay.
Huck. They brought thee here, did they not? Dost thou the gods serve, or merely that role affect?
we're just pretending mainly.
Yes. Yes, of course.
Yeah.
How
see?
Would one
obviously
such as thee do service to the gods?
Exactly.
I have intimate knowledge of thy kind. I know thy want. The dark soul, is it not? Why else wouldst one deign to visit this dung heap?
Yeah, we're totally here for the dark soul.
I would be an ally to thee.
You're an ally. Yeah, okay. Where's this invasion happening? You have a bonfire, at least. Let's hit that up. Oh, I see him. Shit.
If it is the dark soul thou desirest, then seek Filianor's church at the base of the cliff. There wilt thou the sleeping princess waken. Her slumber is a deceit.
Okay, we're looking for a church.
Covering an overgrown privy, a prop to keep thee from the dark soul of thine desire.
Uno momento, dude. I'm talking to a friend.
Worry not. If thou art yet human, the urge will soon begin to swell. To curse the gods and bring ruin upon this accursed heap of dung.
This guy. What the hell? Oh, somebody was mentioning to me too, that the
now,
previous guy...
Now, to Filianor's church at the base of the cliff to rouse the sleeping princess. If thou yet the dark soul desirest.
The previous guy that we had met could be Patches, which makes a lot of sense. Oh, this is nice. No honor among thieves, bitch. That was probably a dick move, but I think he was asking for it. Okay, we've got summons. Oh, look at all this. What's with the... Oh, hello, what the shit? Whoa! What? What? It's like that is ridiculous. Are you shitting me? Okay. Way to hold on to those souls. They're right here. It's fine. Now how... Oh, look at this guy. Hold on. Can we, like... Okay. So there's some little barricades down there. What do we got going on back here? Hello. Ruin helm, ruin armor, ruin gauntlets, and ruin leggings. Let's check this out. Ruin helm. Helm of this company of knights who were sent to the Ring City on an old king's orders. The knights sought the dark soul, as we are, but were so soundly crushed they had little choice but to swear themselves to the Judicator Giant. The ill-fated company was later immortalized in a dark fable, inspiring the aspect of certain golems in whom their name lived on. Is that these guys that we're seeing out here, maybe? Let's throw this on. Ruin armor. So it's got better poison, but pretty much less everything else, but it's quite a bit lighter also. Ruin gauntlets. Ruin leggings. Okay. I'm into it, minus the whole long neck thing, but you know what? It's fine. It's fine. Now, how do we get... Okay, we've got action down to the bottom there. And we have these little pillars that look like they might be able to back us up. Provide us some cover. Oh boy, that's not a good sign. If I run over to that one... Jesus. we go here. Oh shit. Hello. Oh, here we go. Oh shit. What the hell's going on here? Safe zone, yeah, no doubt. Going, 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 going. Oh, nice. Hello. Okay. Soul of a Crestfallen Knight. I do have a bunch of those souls we should pop to later when we get back to the shrine. Oh, really? Titanite and Titanite Scale. We'll take it. Now, presumably... Oh, boy. Please tell me that this is safe. Whoa! Wow. Oh, did he just get hit by their arrows? How the hell? Kind of have like a pattern, right? Like they each shoot what, three times it looks like? So like right now would be my time to go. But where? Am I gonna go up the stairs? I'm gonna go for it. Oh shit. Oh shit. Can we kill him? What is this? This is a huge problem. What the fuck? He just summons him wherever the hell he wants. Oh, this guy! Oh, now, okay. Alright, you've got actions too, great. Seems cool. Shit. Oh! What? Oh no 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 no! Oh! You got me shitting me. Do we kill him? We killed him. We killed him. We killed him. We killed him. Hopefully. Shit. Hopefully. Oh! That's pretty deep. That is pretty deep. Deep breaths. Deep breaths. Oh, the fucker is back. Oh, no. How bad is that? How bad? How bad is this? This could be terrible. He's back. I'm pretty confident that we can at least get to where we need to be. Oh shit. Yeah, I can at least get back up there. What I'm worried about though is getting taken down on my way back to our souls. That was really close. I should just go in for a few attacks and then drop back to that ledge, maybe. I'm hustling. He hasn't summoned. Oh shit. Oh boy. Oh, this guy's like defending him straight up. I like that guy's weapon. Oh, shit!
Okay.
I'm just like... Zen. Zen mode. Here comes. Here comes the Zen. No problem. No problem. Done this a million times. Million times. Seasoned veteran. Oh boy. Doing just fine. I should have bought a bunch of green blossom. Oh, it's back here. I'll take it. I thought it would have been back on this side. Shit! This is the way to do it. Oh, he's got archers, like, really close, too. Like, is this what we're supposed to be doing? Tell me that stops them. Tell me! Yes, of course it does. You beautiful giant. Man down. Now. Okay, here come- we're gonna practice our parries. That is not the way. I'm like so bad at that. Oh, too late. Too early. Oh! Too early. Maybe this isn't the best guy to practice on. He's got a weird... variety of attacks. Oh, eat dicks. That feels so good. I really have to get better at that. Like, I have to. I have to. It's so powerful. Like, how can you not have that in your arsenal consistently? Titanite chunks everywhere. This is good news, because if we respec and we go into, strength... Who am I hearing? What the hell? Jumping required? Strange. If I respec into strength, we're gonna need to upgrade some weapons, so... Now, I fear there's probably some of the boss weapons, the boss souls that I've already used that were probably strength-based. So those won't be in the picture, I guess, but... Hey! That's convenient. Treasure ahead? Yeah. Hidden blessing? Hey, I'll take it. Okay. Speaking of trying to get through illusory walls, you know that area at the very beginning where I was like, oh, there's a ladder up there, there's definitely a way to go. Then we get into that back room and there's like 100 of those respawning guys that come up. People were saying that there's actually an illusory wall there, so I'm interested, and I definitely want to check that out at some point. I don't know if there's anything worthwhile back there, but just to know that it's there, I gotta see it, you know? Watch some little a-hole. Oh yeah, speaking of! Like, you just know. Oh shit, hold on.
Many of us are by the fire, forsaken. I speak of thine kind and mine. Behold this city. We are kindred, but like two eyes which gaze upon the other. Fear not the dark, my friend, and let the feast begin.
Yeah, it's not the dark I'm fearing right now, thanks.
One was a wayfaring knight on an endless, forbidden search. Only the abyss granted closure, if not reunion with his beloved. Fear not the dark, my friend, and let the feast begin.
Let the feast begin.
Many of us are by the I speak of thine. Behold, fear and let.
Okay. Yeah, you seem trustworthy. Be wary of left. Yeah, obviously. We're on this ledge. This is probably the church that he was referencing earlier. Ooh, that was actually fucking way closer than I thought. Shit! Be wary of left and up. This is not really a time for scenery, is it? Too bad. Okay, it looks like we're gonna have a bit of a trek to get to the church. Seeing as this is taking us further and further away. Look at this. Look at this! I see your bullshit. Let's go! Yeah. What's up? Sleep tight. Oh, inside. Yeah. Oh shit! Oh, I heard it. We'll fight in here, thanks. Okay, what is a purging stone that we just picked up here? Reduces undead curse buildup and cures hollowing. Should we throw that on? Yeah, there we go. Look at us. Oh, we look so young. Handsome, especially. Look at that, like a young prince. Oh, nice. Visions of defeat. Mm-hmm. don't really need to rest there just yet. Oh, you dicks. Ambush ahead. Be wary of up. Let's just check what we got going on here. Huh, a miscreant. Nice, it's a couple of embers. Oh, fuck! Scared the hell out of me. Oh, hell hi. Where's this buildup coming from? I see webs. That's a great sign. Oh, shit! Oh! Use that a lot more often. Is it just a stronger attack? Assume a holding stance to rapidly execute a lunging attack with a normal attack or a deflecting parry with strong attack. Rapidly execute a lunging slash with normal attack. Okay, so you can do it really quick. And that's nice. It's nice. It's nice. Oh, these guys are giving off the curse. That's what's up. Their smell. They have a body odor that literally kills you. Met people like that. They've met the same fate. Just kidding. Oh yeah. Oh, okay. Hi. Holy shit. What happened to you? Oh, balls. Oh, shit! Oh, that sword? That's the sword. That is the sword we want. That's DLC sword right there, I'm pretty confident. Oh shit. Ooh, that could have been the end. Right there too, let's be honest. Holy balls. Whoo! Sleep! Oh, please give me that sword. There's a sword that we played at the PvP event that was just like that. I'm sure that's gotta be it. Now, how do we get it? Is it luck of the draw? I don't know, but that's the sword that I want. That is the sword that I want. The weapon art where it lights up like that. And if you're hitting things, you can get like a 4-hit, like, massive stun lock. It's awesome. That's what I want in my life. I just gotta figure out how to get it. That would be one of, like, I'm not a big person to, like, farm things. But that would be something that I would farm. If possible. Charmer. Uh-huh. Oh, shit, yeah, beautiful. Oh! Oh! Oh, boy, what the shit? Charmer, all right. And a looker. This seems safe. There's another one. There's another one. That shell. Get me out of here. These are much stronger than they look. No shell from down here. He says confidently. But isn't confident at all. Oh, nice. Oh, he doesn't have the same one. Oh, this could be a problem. Let's bring him up top. Shit! Look how much damage that does. And now they can track me anywhere? This is not cool. Got him. Well, Titanite scales are always nice too. Don't get me wrong. Where's that little asshole? I hear you plopping around in your bare feet. Shriving stone. They're above me. They're above me. How do I reach that? I'm gonna have to go through this middle section. Drop onto here. Nope! Fuck! What a place to drop. What a place to drop. Actually, we're kinda close by. We're kinda close by. Okay, tell you what. I'm gonna take a break here. Then, you know what? Let's go back and get those. At least ensure that we get those back, and then we'll take a break. Something drops here. Nice. Now, if this guy's back... Now he's like, fuck it. Let's go. Oh, the fucking greed. Got him. Filianor's spear ornament? What is that? Filianor's spear ornament. Proof of a church spear's fulfillment duty. The spears of the church watch over the princess's slumber, and this serves as proof of their fulfillment of their duty. The embellished gold cloth is woven with a crest of young grass. The princess's knights proudly displayed these precious favors, which were most often seen swaying from their identical ceremonial spears. Okay, so perhaps we're gonna have to trade those into somebody for something. Oh, nice. Oh, I was gonna say the healers are not here. What the hell? Why am I stuck here? I'm stuck! Why am I stuck? Oh, my controller died! Keyboard time! Oh shit, what's happening? Oh, this is bad. Okay, the controller's back. I don't know for how long. This could be really bad. Again! Oh, I'm switching between keyboard and controller right now, and this is, I don't know what I'm doing. I gotta somehow get out of here. Yeah, this is not at all a good scene. This is not at all good. Oh boy. Okay, emergency maneuvers happening as we speak. This is the ultimate challenge. Grabbing batteries from the nearest remote. Holy shit. Panicking. Come on. Oh, this is good. Maybe the freeze is an indication. Kind of. Yes! Toughest boss ever. Wow. I just want my souls, guys. That's so much to ask. How did we kill these guys so good last time? There we go. About to knock them back. There we go. Okay. Oh, that was close. Okay. 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 This is where we take a break. This is where I'm stopping. We got our souls back. I'm not risking it anymore. Gotta make sure my bats are fresh. And we're coming back in a bit. Thank you guys so much. Wish me luck. If you have any ideas on the strength respec, totally let me know. Because I think that's the path I want to take. So, yeah. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.